Just a few hundred miles away from Haiti is a small island called Barbados. Once again, the internet has helped the music industry discover a new artist. Vita Chambers, who posted a video and three songs online, was flown to New York to record a CD. Check out Frank's review of her debut single.
Welcome to What the Heck Is That? I'm gonna show you stuff you didn't know about, stuff you didn't even know you didn't know about.
When I wake, I'm craving the taste of the cake. Like Weezy and Drake, I'm a make.
Vita Chambers is our emerging artist of the week. All the way from Barbados is a 16-year-old pop singer with a little bit of style, sounding a lot like Keisha and bordering on Katy Perry. She has lyrics that might get her grounded to a room by her mother. Because at 16, she seems a little bit too young to be doing this. Yet she does have quite the powerful voice. Her new single, Young Money, which WHTV has even before it hits radios in February, is an almost stereotypical song, but still has a pretty catchy chorus. Hopefully we will see some better songs from her full-length album, which should come out in spring 2010. Here is Vita Chambers singing Young Money.
Counting the cash, not the sheep. The radio plays in my dreams, and everyone's singing Viva La Vida. Can you hear me now when I see my face in?
Now we have your trivia question of the week, a personal WHTV trivia question. Mr. Derek Roberts, or D-Rob, once worked on an Australian feature film which starred an Academy Award winning actor. What is the name of the film? If you have the answer, come down to A111 and you can win a card that gives you a free MP3 download of Vita's single, Young Money. And you could also win a poster. Thanks for watching, Wanna Cut It. See you later.
Try harder next time, Frank. Soy Tyler.
And I'm the man, Frank Duran.
Peace out, Wanna Cut It.
Adios.
I said, boy, boy, crazy boy, why you wanna come test me?